Maybe it's because meteors fell from the sky that night. Or because a day is only 24 hours long. Or could it be because air turned out lighter than water? All we know is, whatever had to happen, happened just right. In a town called Vergès. At a spring called Perrier.